life has been very good to me, and God has been very good to me. Mm.
Then let's ask, do you have a role model? Maybe a global leader that inspires you? I interviewed a woman the other day, a businesswoman. She said, oh, I wish you. I said, what? You are married, no, I offer. She gave me the reason why I offered it. But who is your own role model, global inspirational leader?
Well, I would say globally, I admired Indira Gandhi a lot.
Oh, Indira Gandhi?
Yes.
In India?
Yes.
Why?
She was firm. She was resolute in what she wanted for her country. And she executed it.
Hmm. I was thinking you would go to Pakistan, Benazir Bhutto, or you stayed in India.
Well, I admired her too, but I think Indira Gandhi.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Was a different woman.
Yes.
Indeed. You know. Then do you have any favorite channel, maybe BBC, CNN, which one is your favorite global channel?
Oh, I watch all of them. I switch, I'm one of these people who switch from channel to channel. And I watch the Donald Trump show every night.
Oh. Oh, you're not a Trump fan. Because Trump is a president that tweets himself.
That's why I said I watch the Donald Trump show every night.
He says it, nobody knows, no media man can deceive him. He's a real president, just like our own Baba here, Chimamanda Sanjo.
I am Senator Kofoworola Bucknor-Akerele, former deputy governor of Lagos. Please keep watching Asabe Afrika.